Mafia 3 was a heavy game to run on the PC, and years later, it still remains a CPU-hungry release. Hopefully, the PC audience has moved on from dual-core and quad-core processors of the past, since 2016, to a more modern architecture with at least 6 or even 8 real cores. If you are trying to play Mafia 3 on a CPU with fewer cores, a 30 or 60 FPS lock will be your next best friend, as limiting the CPU usage spikes will result in smoother gameplay. However, if you are not CPU bottlenecked and are looking to maximize the performance in Mafia 3 Definitive Edition, here is a quick solution. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Mafia 3 Definitive Edition from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!